Was it in decent shape when you moved in, so to speak, or did it take a little work to...
It was in good shape, but it did take a lot of work. We did a full renovation here in the Grand Hall, and obviously the rooms all were renovated. So yeah, there's some hurdles, and being a historical building, there's some things that we have to accomplish with that, being sensitive to that.